Hi everyone, I'm Steven Anderson from NBC News, and I'm giving you today's challenge question. Today's the birthday of this rock and roll pioneer who had a big hit song called Blueberry Hill. Was it Fats Domino, Little Richard, James Brown, Ray Charles? The correct answer is A. Fats Domino was born February 26, 1928.